Nos conocimos en paseo a ciegas hace 9 meses.
Dale la espalda, joven valiente.
Yo me subo atrás en la tándem y él va conduciéndola.
Estás llegando al ángel, ánimo.
Yo pedaleo y él no pedalea.
Pedaleando se entiende la gente.
¿Qué va?
Turn your back on the blind. We created a website for disabled citizens and encouraged people to accompany them with a tandem bike through their tweets. Meanwhile, we reconverted a conventional braille device into a communication window between the world of the blind and non-blind. While people sent their tweets, we prepared the device so that blind people could read all the tweets the day of the event. We only needed to test the gadget and let people witness it.
No, bueno.
¿Qué dice?
Colón, Rodrigo, pareces un minero ucraniano con ese casco. Alfombra roja en el
auditorio.
Queda poco para Bellas Artes.
Sí, ya queda poco.
Sí, no, es que así dice el tweet.
Acábatelos, Rodrigo.
Vamos, los esperamos con ansiedad.
Results. In less than 2 hours, more than 1,500 tweets were sent, reaching 4 million people. We got important brands and media to talk about the campaign. In just 2 weeks, we achieved the biggest success in 4 years of Paseo a Ciegas history. In Mexico, more than 1,200,000 people are blind or visually impaired. For most of them, it is tough to fit in. Today, Paseo a Ciegas, along with technology, could be a good beginning to bring people closer.
Nos vamos a dar una orden de tacos de barbacoa a cada uno.
Eso.
No, bueno.